It's already rolling.
Do I have to be in it?
You don't have to. It's recording right now.
Oh, shit.
I just, you know.
I'll see if I
can. Oh, my goodness. What's going on, Jack? This is your week 13, right? I know I'm going to get one of these wrong. This is week 13. You are now 3 months old as of yesterday. I'm about a day late on this. I know we want to get this done. Every week, it's been a crazy week, especially for you, because all the growing you're doing, I don't know how you got time for anything else. Mom's behind the camera right now trying to make you laugh. So let's talk about what's happened this week. You just completed your first week of daycare. You are locked onto your mom right now. Oh, man. Say hi. Say hi. We got a lot of cool little videos and memories and pictures from this week to put up here of you. Your personality is still just expanding and expanding. Laughing is now... You can really laugh at this point. Still sleeping through the night. You've just been great sleeping.
You eat so much food.
Yeah, you do eat a ton. How long ago do you think we went up to 5 ounces?
A week.
A week ago?
Mm-hmm.
So that wasn't 2 weeks ago?
Okay, feel.
Yeah, in the last week or two, you've gone up to 5 ounces per feeding.
Still
damn near 2 hours every time, but sometimes we get to 3, 2.5, something like that. Let me blow this up so you can see yourself bigger. What do you think of that, Jack? Can you see yourself? Do you not even care?
He's so cute.
Jack, so the reason I'm about to say these things on this is because it's gotten you to laugh, so we're going to try it before. Usually I'm looking right at you, but we'll see what happens. So, Jack, tell me what you think. We just had the Kansas City Chiefs take out the Browns week one. It's your first Chiefs game you got to see. Tell me, what did you think? Actually, let me just see what happens if I just look right at you while this is happening. Ooh, this is probably just going to irritate you. Sitting on the table. So, Jack, tell me, what did you think? We got the Kansas City Chiefs taking out the Browns week one. Was it Baker's errors? Was it Pat doing his thing? Which one was it? What do you got next week? Nothing. Okay. But while we're here, let's take a look at the rig right now. My God! You are humongous. You are standing up right now. Oh my goodness, there they go. So anyways, I was trying to get you to laugh. That didn't work. That'll be funny to watch when you're seeing this failed attempt. First Chiefs game was yesterday. That was awesome. I'll get better about being involved with you during the game. Yesterday, just wasn't that time. Mom really had you. We had a few friends over that you've already met. My friend Mike Holzman and Matt Bird came over and got to see you. And we just hung out. Chiefs are 1-0 to start off this 2021 season. And yeah, what else is going on? Look at you. I wish you would start letting off some of these sneezes right now, because like I said last week, they can be funny. Well, I can't really think of anything other than the fact that you're getting bigger. You've just been great. You do really like daycare from our early returns, at least it seems like. Here's something cool to think about. If you're now seeing this and you're having a kid or anything like that, ask yourself, how much does daycare cost? Because in 2021, at what we feel is a very good in-home daycare, is $240 a week. Now, some of the commercial places are far more expensive, but you can get some of that money back through taxes when it's a commercial daycare. I wonder how much daycare is going to cost for your kid a week. $240 for us right now. But yeah, you really like it. And yeah, you've just been super happy. Everything's been so far so good. I think your mom is... We're only 13 weeks into this thing. And I think I've got mom saying, probably not going to have another kid. Now, who knows? That could change someday. But your mom will forever be 28 years old. So she could do this again. But I don't know. I don't know. I told her. I just don't know how I feel about you having a sibling with another dad. I'm just kidding. I don't know where she went, but I take it she didn't hear me say it. Yeah. But yeah, we'll make this one quick. We'll shut it down. Unless you got anything you want to say. Huh? Chunkers? Chunkaroo? Can I get another smile? Hi, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna pick your nose. but yeah, we'll put pictures up. I don't even have a song this week. Those have proven to be a little harder to put on here than I thought. Looks like we've got some spit up coming, though. Sometimes you just gotta use your hand. But yeah, that's it. Me and Jack, week 13, shutting it down. We will see you next week.
Holla.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed, trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation, show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy it. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys.
Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. Or do you think it's the Rams? Coming from those guys. Wow, I am with you. If the Ram can get it done, if that will stay healthy, like the eyes will live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Still manage to moonwalk straight. You're right about everything there. It is about health. It's a long season. It is a long season. They've already lost Cam Akers. Do you think they can run the ball at all? Is it going to be the Stafford all year? It's going to be Matt all year. I get it. And you're right. First time out of Detroit, finally we get to see this guy on a team. Yep. That's what's going to happen. The Rams take it this year. They maybe upset Tampa Bay and find themselves in the Super. Yeah, I'm with you. Everything you've said, I disagree with entirely. Good talk.